Part two. So what's your name and where are we?
We are at Flossmoor Station Brewery and Restaurant. It's in Flossmoor, Illinois. I am Ryan Chai. I'm the head brewer here. And I have been for a little over 3 years now.
Great. What do you like to do when you're not here?
When I'm not here, usually during the summer I might be golfing, smoking a cigar. As of right now, I'm kind of just sitting at home waiting out this cold weather and pure room weather that's going on right now.
Great. Now, you have an event coming up. Can you tell us something about this event?
Yeah, so we partnered with a local Girl Scout troop in the area. They presented an idea to us for a Girl Scout cookie and beer pairing. So that'll be held this Saturday at 1 and 3 p.m. And we're pairing four cookies with four different beers. Should I go through?
One sec. Let me just stop that. And then I'm going to start a new one with the cookies.
All right.
Just okay, so yeah, can you tell us about this beer and cookies?
So, four cookies, four beers. The first pairing is going to be our Zephyr Golden Lager here. It's our house lager, very light and crisp, malty, a little bit of a Pilsner yeast flavor to it. And we're pairing that with a Dosey Doze, which is a peanut butter cookie. We found that during our taste test, the Zephyr kind of accentuated and kind of brought that peanut butter flavor forward in this light. It's kind of like a lighter cookie, so it brought it forward and kind of made it pop.
Great. So what about the second beer?
The second beer, we're going to be doing a light cherry wheat beer. So we're going to be mixing fresh cherries with our house wheat ale, and we're going to be pairing that with a s'mores cookie. So something, you know, tart and sweet, and kind of just a good mix of different flavors going on.
Cookies and beer. It's a fantastic idea.
It is.
Now, is the event going to some kind of a charity?
It is. Yeah. So they as one of the Girl Scout troop is actually supporting a clean water initiative in the area, where they are trying to get a local school and public area to have a free water bottle fill-up station. So the money that proceeds towards this event will go towards that initiative to help start their funds for the year. Get that going.
Sounds fantastic. I just stopped it for a second, and I'm going to start it again so I chunk it so they're not too big. Looking good, though. Sounding good, I think. So, recording again. You've got two dark beers.
Two dark beers, yeah. So the first is a vanilla porter. It's a brand new seasonal that we are going to be tapping this week Wednesday, which is a couple days before the event. It's got a good upfront vanilla character to it with a malty, roasty chocolate kind of finish to it. And that vanilla flavor carries throughout the beer, which is very good. We paired that with a tagalong, which is a chocolate-covered peanut butter cookie. That also was a very good pairing. It's the chocolate and the vanilla and the peanut butter all kind of went together and meshed very well, so it was a great kind of combination that we weren't really expecting both these beers and cookies. So it was a pleasant surprise.
Sounds delicious. Great dessert now. So you have one more.
One more.
What's your last one?
So our last beer is our Shadow of the Moon Imperial Stout. And we are actually pairing that with a Samoa, which is a cookie covered in coconut and chocolate. So Shadow of the Moon has a very rich chocolate coffee character to it. A hint of coconut, so the coconut from the cookie and the coconut from the beer pair well and bounce back and forth off each other. So that's very rich. very like malty, rich, sweet beer. They pair well with each other.
That does sound good. Now the Girl Scouts will not be tasting these beers.
They will not be, no. They will be giving a short presentation in the beginning of the event just to explain their Clean Water Initiative program and where the money and proceeds will go.
But Flossmoor Station is friendly for families, right?
Of course, yeah. I mean, we have a very large dining room where families can come. We have two separate banquet room areas as well. We have a very kid-friendly menu where they can color in, and the winning couple designs will get hung up, and they will have a free t-shirt and meal.
Sounds fantastic. I'm going to zoom in on these cookies and beers. Tasting on February 24th, I believe.
Yes.
Well, thanks so much, Ryan.
No problem.
Nice talking to you.
You too.
And I'm going to do a one-off, so I'm basically going to, say that I got it, and I'm going